Coming from the baccalaureate system, I was quite familiar with the application process of international programs. When starting my application, I had to submit a diploma statement with my secondary educational projected and high-level math exam grades. In our case, Mathematics Serie S. After filling my diploma statement, I started working on my CV and personal statement. For my CV, I included every single experience I had until then, such as volunteering, language courses, and sports. For example, I was a federated athlete, so I also included that to differentiate myself. I did not have an English certificate, so for me to apply, I had to choose between the CIE, the IELTS, the TOEFL, or the internal test, which was the one I took. And that was it. I was really excited when I received my conditional offer. So good luck, and I hope to see you next year on campus.